Your Eliminator fire extinguisher should be inspected once a month to ensure it is ready for use. Government regulations typically require these 30-day inspections. More frequent inspections are recommended for extinguishers located in areas where they can be easily damaged or vandalized. The 30-day inspection steps are on the Eliminator label. Begin by confirming the extinguisher is located where it should be. Next, visually inspect the exterior of the extinguisher for dents, scratches, or damage. Review the inspection label for legibility. Squeeze the side ribs on the red cartridge cover to lift the cover, and verify the CO2 cartridge is installed. And secure by attempting to rock it from side to side. It will not move if it is secure. If it's loose, you'll need to perform the annual inspection. Confirm the agent cartridge is securely attached to the discharge head. The red alignment rib on the cartridge should be within the red alignment marking on the discharge head, with just a very narrow gap between the head and the cartridge. Verify that the tamper seal is intact and in place. If it's broken or missing, perform the annual inspection procedure. Check to ensure the hose is securely attached to the valve assembly and discharge head. Remove the hose from its clip. Pull slightly on each connection. Then rotate the hose. Examine all sections and verify there is no damage. Verify the nozzle is unobstructed by looking down the nozzle opening with a flashlight. Visually inspect the valve assembly for damage. Clean by wiping with a damp cloth and mild detergent. Then, insert the hose back into the clip and rotate the valve assembly so it is flush against the agent cartridge. With traditional extinguishers, you can't check the dry chemical's condition. The Eliminator changes that situation with the patented Rusoh wheel fluffing system. To perform the check, either remove the unit from the wall mount or swing the bottom away from the wall. Turn the Rusoh wheel clockwise, then counterclockwise, until it turns freely. Then, make 3 full rotations in either direction. Using the fluffing wrench, sold separately, makes this task faster if you're doing multiple units. If the Rusoh wheel cannot be rotated, replace the agent cartridge immediately by following the reloading kit instructions. Once the Eliminator has passed each step, initial and date the inspection tag. For more information on the Rusoh Eliminator fire extinguisher, go to rusoh.com.